Well, welcome to the third Sunday of Easter time. As you know, Easter was about Jesus' resurrection from the dead, and Eastertide is about the resurrected Jesus appearing to his disciples and appearing to us as well in many different ways and forms for which we rejoice. So our call to worship this week is, how glorious it is to hear of Jesus' resurrection. At his death, our hearts cried out and we felt lost. But he comes to us and walks with us even now. In the holy word and the music and the prayers, he is present with us. So open your hearts to the Lord. Lord, help us be ready to receive you in our lives on this third Sunday of Easter time. Let us pray. Loving God, come and speak to our hearts today. May we, like those on the Emmaus Road, find your words burning with hope in our lives. Strengthen us and give us courage for the journey ahead, for we pray in Christ's name. Amen. Lord, you are so patient with us. You brought us through Easter when we rejoiced at the news of the resurrection of your Son, our Savior. You were with us in the upper room when we remained hidden out of fear, sharing with Thomas our doubts and anxieties. Now you come to us on the road. You come to us in our everyday lives, moving out of this pristine setting of worship into the work world. But we aren't always ready for you and don't always see you or feel your presence. So we let so many things crowd in our lives, and these intrusions blot out our awareness of your presence. Forgive us. Our blindness and our stubbornness. And help us keep our hearts open to you to see and tell the good things you've done in our lives. For we ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Even though you've not seen Jesus one-to-one, you have assurance of his presence and his love with you now. The promises of God are always true. God is with us in the resurrection of Jesus, in our journeys, and in our lives. Praise be to God. Amen.